Everyone, welcome to the stream. So, finally unlocked all the paths. So, I did breed my Voltackle Pikachu now. I just time it up. Looks like breeding isn't as bad as I thought originally, but it does make you don't kind of have to go AFK, which is a little annoying part, but it does go fast, especially if you use the egg power. So, nothing to complain too much about it. It's a little bit annoying. Oh, and I also bred myself another Char Cadet because I found out my original one had a pretty bad nature. So I decided to just breed a new one. Anyway, what I want to do is we're gonna do. Wait, what the heck? Are these outbreaks? Oh, that's probably what the outbreaks are. What I want to do is I want to do the gym leader. So that's what I'm gonna focus on. So I want to see if I go out of order, if I go out of order, if like, it'll be higher level. So this is a normal first style, so I want to go to the second. I'm assuming this is gonna be the second. Oh no, that's a star badge. Yeah, so I'm gonna focus on gym badges first. Yeah, we'll start with this one. So yeah, I'm gonna focus on one path at a time. So first path, I'm gonna focus on to gym badge one. There's one thing I want to do. I need to. So I actually want to evolve my Char Cadet already. But I need to double check where to get the item. It requires you to trade. What do you call it? It requires you to trade 10 bronzers, like materials. But let me double check something. I want to make sure it doesn't have any missable techniques if I went ahead and involved it early. Ember, Astonish. Okay, it's Clear Smog, Fire Spin, Will-O-Wisp. Hope it doesn't. Okay, cool. You see where to get this. So I need Auspicious Armor. I'm hoping you can get multiple of these and not just one. To look for I might not be able to actually go there, maybe. Golly. Yeah, I have to go to here. Curious what this question mark is. So, out of curiosity, it's actually made me very curious. I'm actually gonna go there first. What was that? Oh, right, you're still disobedient, right. Keep forgetting about that. Alright, cool. At least that was enough damage. Ooh, wait, ooh, I kinda want that one, wait. Burn, 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 burn. Darn it. God, it's so slow. Really? Holy crap, what the frick? I hate this Pokemon already. Get in the ball. Are you serious? Oh my god. I hate this Pokemon so much already. Screw it, whatever, fine, Ultra. Oh, I made a wrong turn. Okay, let me... I just wonder what the question mark is. Come on. No more catching, just gotta focus on moving on. And maybe collecting items. Ooh, nice, okay. I can only go left. Okay. Wait, you can catch a Glaive here. So the Terrace Hype Ursa Ring. Is there really no way over there? I could go here, maybe, and then around? What level are you? I probably should be careful in this area. 30s? Okay. I'm so confused. Wasn't there an alpha here? Not alpha, a Terra? What's this question mark? Clarion. Just trying to get away, come on. I don't want to go there first because I feel like if I go, I need to make sure I can get to the save point. Not save point, the Pokemon Center. I think that was a bad idea. I should probably. Oh man, it probably messed up. I could have totally got to. Okay, we'll see, we'll see. Hello. Let's see. Probably. I probably should have. Oh, actually, this is towards the question mark thing. It might be, maybe not. That's not all right. Something tells me I should have probably gone to Zapatillo or wherever it's called first, because it's probably harder to get this area now. Okay. Wait, is that a level? Oh, that's probably level 70 Lucario that my friend was telling me about. I'm not gonna risk that. But good to know, good to know. I just went in a full circle, god dang it. Okay. Alright, screw it. You know what? Just because I found it now at this point. Actually, couldn't even reach it again. Maybe I should have tried. You know what? Yeah, screw it. Let's try for the Lucario, just for the heck of it. Unless I can't find my way back, because I'm totally lost in these caves right now. Oh. Never mind. Let's look at the NPC that I can get the item I need. No. You said have a yellow icon. This dude? I think it's this dude, yeah. Oh, sweet, because it's infinite. Okay. Let's go ahead and evolve you then. Other items. Mega Man. Mega Man. I'm gonna go. I know I said I was gonna do gyms, but I'm gonna go ahead and catch that Lucario. I really like Lucario, so good try. First things first. I need to figure out how I got there in the first place. Here, following here. Dig like dig, dig like trio, 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 trio. Alright, down here. Ah, there we go. Yep. Where's. There you are. Whoops. Not good. Jen, I don't even know what your Terra type is. I don't know why I did this. What is your Terra type? That looks normal. Okay, it's normal. Sweet. Okay. Come on, just break it. No! Oh, it did break it. Nice. Alright. Kind of concerns me that you couldn't one-shot my Crocolar, though. That's why. I was like, is that, that's bad. That's a bad nature for you. I kind of want to reset, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, definitely Aura Sphere is special though. Yeah. I don't know. I don't like this. Eh, whatever, you know what? Keep it. I can always get a new one. Alright. Okay, now, yeah, let's go back. Let's actually do a gym now. Sorry, guys. Sorry for all delay. Alright, let's go find a gym. Vaulting Valuza. I'm late. Ah, Kofu, wait. He got away. How am I supposed to return this to him now? Oh, hey, you're here as a gym challenger, right? Yep. I knew it. Of course you are. The big man that just left is Kofu, leader of the Kaskarafa gym. He has a bit of a childish side to him, and today he runs off to the market without his wallet. He'll be in big trouble without it. That's where you come in, kind gym challenger. Could you please take Kofu's wallet to him? Yeah. Oh, you're too kind. I'd give you a gym badge right now if I could. Here's his wallet. I'm counting on you. Aw, that's cute. Been a nat wallet. This can be your gym test here. If you do this for me, you pass. What? Kofu's headed to Puerto Marinada. It's on the other side of the desert to the west. Be careful though, there are many dangerous Pokemon in the desert. Well, good thing I've been there before, right? Ooh, I can check what that question mark is. What does this question mark mean? Ooh, Rotom, what? Okay. I swear, oh my freaking god. Oh my god, no. Come on, burn. Burn. Or just catch. So I'll take that. Cool. I'll do Kovig. I don't think, unless I need to steal items, I don't think I really need that for now. Ooh, nice. Yay! Nice. Think of tough. Yeah. What level does Think of tough? How do you evolve into 38? Okay. Alright, so those question marks are probably mass outbreaks. Let's see. Okay, well, I'm just gonna move on. Waltibaluza, where in the world? Where in the world is my wallet? Without my wallet, I won't be able to get today's hot item. It'll get bought up by someone else. Don't worry, old man Kofu. I'll run and look for it right now. What'd you want? Old man Kofu's in the middle of something super duper important, ingredient buying. If you're thinking about trying to interrupt him, then his apprentice will have to stop you. So do you have something super important to say to us, buddy folks, or what? This is super important. Super important, eh? We'll see about that. Maybe a battle will shut your mouth. I didn't save. Okay. Wait, I have a technician Scyther? What? I didn't notice, oh my god. Ducks, I let old man Koku down. Dang it, that backfired. Now my wallet's empty too. So, it admits you give your money when you lose. Hey, step right up and tell me, what's all this ruckus about over here? Oh man, Koku. Seems this kid got something to say to ya. What's that now? A customer for your little old walletless, moneyless old me? What can I do for ya? Forgot this. Walton Valuz on my wallet. So what now? My lobby staffer sent ya out here to bring it to me? Yeah, that's a huge help. Thanks for coming all this way. I guess I should apologize for my little apprentice, too. Hope he didn't bother ya too much. There's something here at the Porto Marinada auction that we really want to get our hands on. So as you can imagine, you're both a bit worked up to find I forgot my wallet. Ladies and gents, you won't want to miss this. Here comes today's last item. Feast your eyes on the main event. I have here the legendary Wakame seaweed of the Hoenn region. Do I have any takers? Walter Palooza. I don't even have to touch it. I can see it got the springing texture of seaweed chock full of nutrients. And just look at it. Look how it catches the light and shines so brilliantly. Oh, and that rich, fresh aroma of something plucked straight out of the ocean. I need to get me some of that. Now listen, kid. If you want to challenge me at the Cascarabafa gym, you're going to need some smarts. And this is the perfect place to test it. Get the winning bid on that seaweed for this old man. Hey, Ollie Talis. Also, we can have dinner. Alright, see ya. Okay, I'll give it my best. You already know the ins and outs of auctions at such a young age. You're something else, kid. Here you are, fighting funds for the auction. Be smart with it and win this old man that seaweed. Oh. We'll start the bidding at 10,000. Winning bid? Pokemon Scarlet? What? That's amazing. You put those grown-up bidders to shame with your bidding skills. Thanks for winning the seaweed for this old man. I'll be taking it now, if you don't mind. The seaweed's great catch. I'd be feeling low as a season bed if I'd failed to get my hands on it. If there's any old money I gave you, feel free to keep it as a tip. You can even use it to your hand at the auction again if you like. Alrighty, I'm gonna head back to the Kaskarafa gym now. Old man Kofi's gonna prepare a real good battle for you. See you there. Man, I wish I saved beforehand. I could have kept a lot of money. It's probably gonna be at least 35 is my guess. Yeah, so I needed that. So that's an important item. So the Rotom Catalog is what allows you to change your Rotom. Okay. I'm gonna go in order now. Because holy crap, I was not expecting it to be that hard. Okay. Alright, let's defeat 5 trainers first. Let's all go! Okay, good. Thanks. Yeah, it does look like you can go out of order if you want. I'm going to order because I... to be able to beat that guy, my Pokemon can become disobedient. I don't want that. Alright. How dare you use a Pichu against me? Lomon nearby knew a fight this Spider Man off. Yep. Terra Pokemon here is Diglett. Eh. Actually, do I even have a Diglett? Yeah, I do have a Diglett. And I don't care about you then. Okay, bye bye. Just play 2 to gym. Check me out, I'm 16, still kicking. I may be off to take on a gym. I'm sorry, man. Oh, I feel so bad now. He's like, I'm so happy to be able, this old and still living a dream. Oh no, this kid beat me up before I even got to the gym. Ooh, mid. That's pretty good, actually. Adamant mid, that's pretty good. You find out the trainer. Two more trainers, come on. Actually, I'm gonna save. I He's getting adamant mint. That's just really good. Catch the Pokemon you train, please. No, that's stealing. Why would you want to steal my Pokemon? Are you with Team Rocket? Yes, you can't. Oh my god, trying to be Team Rocket on us? Okay, I need to find this one more trainer. Famous and infamous. Yeah, he definitely wanna be infamous and not know it. Alright, where is a trainer when I need one? I see one more. Oh, there's one. Nice. What a haul. I collected a ton of materials for Pokemon job. Now I think I'll start collecting some prize money. I love how this, like, this game literally probably can confirm in other games, but there is confirmation that we're literally stealing their money when they lose. You have to give up. It is a rule of Pokemon. If you lose a Pokemon battle, you must give the person money. It seems like. It's kind of hilarious to think about. Alright, so let's go collect. Can I jump over this? I could. Oh. Score, let's go, score. Score, let's go. Oh my god, this is actually kind of hard to hit. Goal! Oh, it actually respawns there. Okay, cool. Okay, let's go do a gym now. after I pick up this item. Gym battle time, let's go. Let's save first. Alright. I'm assuming it's because this is the first gym I'm supposed to technically get to, it's just gonna be pretty straightforward. Oh, it's Simona. Oh, hey, Josh. Into this gym, huh? It could only mean one thing. You're out to earn some gym badges to take on the Pokemon League, aren't you? Yes. Yes, I knew it. I'm so glad I asked you to do it. Before you battle the gym leader, you've gotta pass a certain challenge set by them. Their gym test. Every gym's test is different. If you ask the lobby staff about it, they'll tell you what's up. Here, have these. You can, when you use them, consider it me healing up your Pokemon. Okay, that's a weird way to phrase it. I'm so glad you're aiming to be a champion too. This is the best news ever. Man, I'm so excited. I can barely stand still. Guess I just have to go battle every trainer I run into. Welcome to Cortando Gym. Let me register you as a challenger. Your name is Josh, yes? Great. Now, in order to face gym leader Katie, you'll first need to pass the gym test. Here at Cortando Gym, that means taking on the Olive role. Olive production is a big part of life in Cortando. We've held the Olive Harvest Festival here each year for generations to usher in bumper crops. To pass our gym test, you'll need to roll an olive-shaped ball all the way to the goal. Your efforts should help ensure we get a great olive harvest next year, too. The staff over at the olive rolling field will explain the rules to you in further detail. I'll register the location on your map app. It's just to the north of town. Wait, I just already did that! Now get out there and have fun. You guys got practice earlier? Yeah. Ooh! I mean, I can't catch it, but I want to see it. Ooh, so pretty. Okay. Oh, you can't call a flying taxi inside. How dare you, game. Well, maybe they can carry different color flowers. I don't think I have a baby yet, do I? For baby. Yeah, I don't. I don't know you can catch those already. Right? Okay. Welcome to the olive rolling field. This gym test is all about stamina. You'll need to push it with all you've got to get a large olive ball rolling and make it all the way to the end. Get the ball over various obstacles, then push it into the goal to clear the course. Now that I've filled it, you're all filled in. Are you ready to start the gym test? Yes. Great. Put in a wish for a good olive harvest and roll away. Oh, they're a path now. I see. Oh, you can't go. You have to go. Oh, fine. I see what they're trying to make you do. No! Oh God. Yay. I passed. Huzzah. Loading screen is taking forever. With that performance, I'm sure we can look forward to a great olive harvest next year. I'm happy to declare your gym test officially cleared. Congratulations! Please report your result to the lobby staffer at the gym. Good luck in your battle against Katie. Welcome back, Josh. I hear you were on a roll out there. I get it. A big congratulations from me for successfully clearing the gym test. You've now earned the right to challenge the gym leader. Best of luck. Are you ready to challenge gym leader Katie, the sugar bug? Yes. Very well. Allow me to show you the battle court. Battle court? Eat up my cute little Vivillon. Oh, what a lovely trainer you are. Thank you very much for your skillful olive rolling. It was quite impressive. Oh, did I forget to introduce myself? Forgive me. My name is Katie, and I am the owner here at Patisserie Soapberry. Oh, that's right. I'm not in my shop. I'm on duty as a leader of the Cortando gym right now. Forgive me, my name is Katie, and I am the gym leader here at Cortando. My main line of work is crafting sweets as a pastry chef. Little sweets that bring happiness with just one bite. Book Pokemon hiding in the foliage. Both are small and yet very powerful. Don't let your guard down unless you would like to find yourself knocked off your feet. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Okay, it's a bit jazzy. I see. Okay. Don't take my bug Pokemon lightly. You'll be in a world for pain if you do. Eddie Ursa, that's not bug type, question mark? Oh, you're quite good, aren't you? How should I roll things out from here? Yeah, you're not bug type. Alright, well, this person. Now, my little Pokemon, time to break free from your cocoon and come into your own. Oh, Terra! Right, it's gonna be a Terra type, Bug type. Oh, that makes sense. Feast your eyes on my shining bug decoration. Though this one is not so sweet. I like how they little the cheer thing, like they did in Sword and Shield. My sweet little Pokemon drop like flies. Your strength rose during a battle like a nice bread in the oven. I feel that I may need to work on my own strength as well. Congratulations, you passed. As proof of your victory against me, the gym leader, allow me to present you with this gym badge. I hope you'll enjoy it alongside a heaping serving of some of my deluxe handmade treats. Aw, that's cute! I love it! Wait, where's the screenshot button? Screenshot button, there you go. With one gym badge in your possession, Pokemon up to level 25 will be easier to catch. And we'll listen to your commands as well. Oh, changes the catch rate. Okay. I see you have quite the appetite as well. How about a little TM as a frosting on this cake? Once you found a TM during your travels, you can then use a TM machine to make copies of that TM. You didn't know that, right? I didn't know that. I knew about the machine. I didn't know finding one is the requirement to make more. I wish you luck in your future endeavors. May they be sweet and lovely as a good dessert. Off you go then. Until we meet again. Hey, Josh! Just had to tell you, my Pokemon are learning some pretty cool moves, new moves. Be ready. How did it go at the gym, by the way? I passed. Yes! I mean, it was obvious you were gonna pass, but congrats. I'm so glad I encouraged you to take on the gyms. Nice job, past me. I'm training hard too. By the way, day and night. Well, I'm training hard too, by the way. Day and night. Going all over the place to boot. Thank goodness we got the map app. It helps a ton with figuring out where to go next, especially in a huge place like Paldea. After all, the path to get stronger usually has some strange stops and detours. Speaking of going to strange places, I wonder what Arvin's up to. Anyway, catch you later. I hope you know I'm gonna want to battle you if we run into each other. Okay, this is probably no. Oh, you would be second? I might go try leveling up a bit before doing that, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to around here. Maybe here? No, wait, not here. I'm gonna go here. You know, let's level up. I need to get Pikachu at least like 25-ish before I can go to the next badge. I should probably remove my level 25s, although... Where's the Quaxley? You know what? We'll put Quaxley in. And, yeah, we'll put Leafeon as a safety measure. Nice. Okay, let's heal up. You know what? I'm just gonna look up. Wait, it wants me to go there? Okay. It wants me to go here. Okay, I think I guess I'll do that then. Put a marker. Darn it! I hate these small.
Okay, it looks like it wants you to go through here. I'm gonna try avoiding the Titan badge as much as possible because I want to do all in order, so like gym first, then Titans, and then the star. So I want to do that. But I think the game intends you to do all three. It seems like. Oh, it's a... Alright, you see. Oh, I thought these were like NPCs! Alright, see y'all, it's Hollis. Thanks for tuning in. Face point. Whoa, what the heck? Thank you. That's the sound of the healing up at the Pokemon Center. It's just a new Pokemon Center, why not? Alicia the musician. Guess I better go ask for another round of dun 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 dun. Okay, six. All right, let's heal up. Hey Josh, tomorrow I gather the Stony Cliff Titan likes to lurk somewhere in this area, rocky area. I look around, but I couldn't find any trace of it. Maybe it's way up on the cliff or something? No, that's impossible. I don't think it'd be hiding somewhere that tricky, so don't go falling off any cliffs or anything trying to search it out somewhere too strange. Maybe just give your map app a look if you're feeling stumped. It's pretty handy. Not trying to help you, bro. I'm trying to get here. Battle me, for I have given my Pokemon a mighty item to hold, and I am mighty. Well, I should probably check what hold items I have, actually. I have a decent amount that I can select from. Since I'm near Pokemon Center, why not? What the heck? Oh, you had a berry, I see. Oh, leftovers. Wait. Can I steal that? Can I steal trainer items? Pokemon Scarlet? Ah, nah, probably not. Coming from the bushes, boo. Ha, bet you never saw that coming. Ooh, I don't have any water. I mean, all right, Quaxley, you're actually gonna get a battle. Wasn't even planning on using you. Actually, I might put Quaxley as my main. Or as part of my team. I do need a water type. I really wonder how speedrunning this game is gonna be with how open ended it is. I mean, at this rate, I'm definitely not gonna speedrun this, but very interesting, I will say. There was that rock wall. There was that Pokemon. Incredible, you know. Vivillon. What was that big mooing sound? I think losing to you has calmed me down. Axel. Oh yeah, my friend told me to check something. You open your Pokédex. Evaluate. X, here we go. Yeah. Three bag of Stardust. Great Balls. Thunderstone. How many Pokemon did I catch already? What the frick? Holy crap, I caught over 100 since I played, or seen over 100. Holy crap. You'll probably live, right? Yeah, okay. That's not good. Should live one more turn, though. Yeah, okay. Might die next turn, though, so hopefully this catches. Nice, okay. Oh, right, I was gonna check my held items. Let's see. Blah, blah, boom. Oh, okay. Okay, doesn't look like I have any health items yet. Okay. Alright, keep following this path. After I grab this item. Oh, wait. Oh, we're so getting growled. Give me one. Please don't kill. Please don't kill. Perfect. Oh, we could probably put back my team back. Because I'm gonna get one more badge, so yeah, so since I'm getting one more badge anyway, like them being at 25 is not a big deal because I'm gonna get a higher limit later anyway. Sure, I'm not gonna beat you, dude. Or lady. Yeah, dude works for both, right? Probably shouldn't have used that. Oh, you're still okay. You wanna be it? Where's the Gimme Ghoul coin? That's what that noise is. You battle really good. To my left. That's not it. Okay, I'm just gonna move on. Keep hearing it. It's bothering me. Ooh, okay, we don't know. That might be enough to arrive. Nice, it is. Okay. Oh, it's a crit, that's why. I thought there would be a chance it could survive. No big deal. Okay, let's see. Yeah, thought so. Darn it. Already? Aw, come on. Guaranteed, nice. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna heal up, go back to the other Pokemon Center to grab the prize for battling all those. Do the gym, next gym, and now probably the end of stream. Ooh, Sooth Bell. That would have been nice a while back. But it's not a big deal, honestly. Okay. Moving on. Josh? It's so wild that we ended up randomly visiting the same gym at the same time again. What a weird coincidence. I swear I'm not sneaking ahead of you so I can lie in wait and go, oh wow, weird, I might as well battle now that you're here. No, seriously, look, to prove it, I won't even challenge you to battle this time. Much as I'd like to. But look at you and your Pokemon, they've definitely gotten stronger since last time. Add these to the mix and you'll be 100% set to go, no problem. I'll be cheering for you. I'll go train like maybe 20 Pokemon or so while you tackle the gym. Welcome to Artazan Gym. Artisan Gym? Let me register you as a challenger. Your name is Josh, yes? Great, now in order to face the gym leader, Brasius, you'll first need to pass a gym test. Here, Artisan Gym, that means completing a game of Sephora Hide and Seek. As you may know, Artisan is a city of artists. The artwork made by people here is largely inspired by nature and the sun that nurtures it. Since Sephora embodies these concepts, we try to gather them and take good care of them. Your job today is to find Sephora located through the Artisan. Remember, these Pokemon look like sun-shaped flowers. Gather up 10 of them and bring them to the Sephora lawn, and you pass the test. I'll register Sephora Lawn's location in your map app to get you started. When you leave the gym, turn right and you'll see two large Sephora statues. Head for those. Once you're at the lawn's entrance, a staffer there will tell you more about the gym test. Now get out there and have fun. Hi there, I look after the Artisan's Gym, Sunflora. I hope you're ready, Challenger. It's time for a game of Sunflora Hide and Seek. I'll go ahead and ask Sunflora to spread themselves out around town.
Flora!
Sounds like the Flora are ready for you. With that, your gym tent has now began. Once you've found tents of Flora, please bring them back here to the Flora lawn. That's all for me. Good luck out there. Okay, so it's actual subfloor, not the statues. Okay, got it. Wait, are you not Ace of Flora that I'm supposed to cat? Can I capture you? Nope, okay. Boo, fine. God, his frame rate is killing me right now. What? Oh god, okay, what? Screw it. Screw this, we're switching into Crocolar. Whatever. This works too. Maybe. I'm annoyed. Okay, my guess was wrong. I thought the last one would be in here. Oh no, I was right. Yeah, yes. Well done on finding all of these Sunflora. You passed the gym test with flying colors. Now please head back to the lobby at Artisan Gym to report your results. Let's go heal up first. Let's go to E since I haven't been there yet. You seem to have successfully gathered and brought 10th floor of the Brotherhood of the Lawn. That means you cleared the gym test. Congratulations! You've now earned a right to challenge the gym leader. Best of luck! Are you ready to challenge gym leader Brasius, the Verdant Virtuoso? Virtuoso?
Yes.
Very well. Allow me to show you the battle court. Greetings, challenger. Oh yeah, this is when everyone was like, oh my god, he has a whip! Belmont, you did well to come this far. I am Brasius, an artist specializing in grass-type Pokemon. I am also the gym leader here at the Artisan Gym. I was observing your gym test from atop the windmill, you know. The perception you displayed in finding Sunflora was truly... Oh, how shall I describe it? Yes, it was truly avant-garde. Yeah, I'm so bad with vocab. I only pray that you might demonstrate that eye for beauty in our battle as well. Enough talk. We must begin creating our collaborate work of art. I trust that you're ready. It's time for our masterpiece to take shape. Art is creation and destruction. Struggle else your Pokemon your defeat will nourish my Pokemon.
Yettle?
Paraptilize?
Mystical Fire.
Yes, has promise. Yes, let us lead this artistic endeavor to its conclusion at once.
See?
You're gonna Teratalize, so I don't, you know. Let me just touch out the word. I will call this truly Wudo.
Does that have a mask?
It has a mask.
At times, art becomes a race against the clock. Let us increase the pace.
Oh, that's so good! Wait. The substitute setup with switching is, oh god, that's so good. Avant-garde. Avant-garde? Is that how it's, I don't know how to pronounce it. Oh, what artistic tactics you employ. The patterns you remove, the minute details of your Pokemon's performance, everything you did was honed to perfection. Our battle was, in a word, art. Indeed, if we could not call that a work of artistry, then nothing else in this world could be labeled as such. If I were to judge your work, I would say it passes my inspection. Yes, a pass without exception. As proof of your artistic prowess, you may have my gym badge. Shall we take a picture as well? Dude, I absolutely love this picture thing. It's pretty cool, actually. If you possess two gym badges, it will be easier to catch Pokemon of up to level 30, and those Pokemon should follow your commands as well. To a fantastic trainer such as yourself, I would also like to offer this, a favorite of mine. My inspiration is overflowing, as if drawn from a bottomless well. I will begin on a new piece at once. You must excuse me. Farewell. Pardon me, would you be the Josh I've been hearing so much about? Nemono had mentioned there was a promising new face in the academy. Yes, indeed. Oh, but I do apologize. I didn't mean to startle you by addressing you so suddenly. My name is Hassel. I'm one of the Elite Four of the Pokemon League. I also teach art classes at the academy. So, do tell me, young Josh, what compels you to collect these gym badges and strive to be a champion? For fun, I guess. Asked and answered. Thank you. Naturally, there is no single correct answer. All paths lead to the great creator of Apollia, as they say. You know, your friend Nemona is the youngest to achieve champion rank in all Apollian history. It is entirely possible that such great potential lies within you as well. Should you continue striving to reach champion rank, you will one day have to battle me. You would be wise to train hard starting now. It will save you from experiencing the bitter regret of defeat. Oh, and do come along to my art class sometime. I would be thrilled to have you attend. C-
Cool, I think this is a good stopping point, unless there could be a cutscene as I exit. Yes, no? Maybe? Doesn't look like it. Cool. Yeah, so this would be a good place to stop. So my next goal would probably be level up a bit. I want to see if I go to the water gym, because it looks like the water gym would be the fourth. So I want to see if I can skip the third in terms of levels. And see if that, you know, cutscenes are a little bit different, or it says something different, or talks like, oh, four badges instead of two or three. But yeah. Yeah, so that'll be it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.